So here first one is the display stock requirement list. This list mainly contains up-to-date information on the current state of inventory, which is on hand, requirements and receipts. So here we are choosing the finished products and the material is deluxe touring bike. So that's why we are entering this one and the particular material number. If you click on this find, then you will get all the details here. So here there are three types of bikes available in deluxe touring bikes: black, red and silver. So if you click on if you double click on anyone, you can get the particular details about that bike. So if you click on black one, so this material will be automatically copied into this field, and the plant which is responsible for this is plant in Dallas. So here you can see the number of items which are available in that plant. So 250 black bikes are available in Dallas plant. And you can also see the number of red and silver bikes which are available in Dallas as well. So here you can see that the stock is zero for red and silver. That means there are no bikes available in Dallas. And the second one is the display bill of material. So BOM generally shows a list of materials which are used to create that product. That means if you take black bike, so what are the materials which are used to create that particular bike? You can see like that. So here we are selecting the black bike and the plant Dallas and the production. So if you click on this go button, then you will get all the details like this. This is the BOM structure. So you can also see the general data like this. And if you want to see the particular material, if you click on this one, touring aluminum wheel assembly, so you can get all the details about this particular component. And the third one is the display multi-level bill of materials. So here also we are checking the black deluxe touring bike. So this is the BOM structure of our bike, and we can also see the overall view of all the used items. So here you can see all the overall view of all the items, and you can also clearly see this item where it is used exactly. So here these three bikes are using this particular component, and the quantity of each is 2000 each in each bike. And the fourth one is the display routing. A routing is a series of sequential operations which are carried out to produce an end product. So here you can see all the list of components here, and here the duration, how much duration it is exactly taking each component, you can clearly see that. And the last one is the display work center. So a work center is a location where operations are carried out for a production order. So if you here we are checking for the plant which is in Dallas, and the work center is this one. So here we can also see the work center category and the person who is responsible for this one, and we can also see the different capacities. And if you are particularly taking this one, ASSY routing reference of internal process, and here we can calculate the processing time. So here you can see the processing time is 350 minutes. So that's it. Thank you.